What's up, everyone? Welcome back to the Durbin Compound. If you haven't met me already, my name is Devin Durbin. So today on the channel is a time for another awesome tool under 30 bucks. Before we get into it, you can notice over my right shoulder here, or your left looking at me, that I've just done a new Durbin Compound sign in the garage. Let me know in the comments below what you guys think. You guys will see it as we go through the videos and we do stuff out in the garage. Just let me know your thoughts on it. So let's get down to it. All right, today is the Empire Square. So this is an all aluminum square made in the US. This bad boy is awesome. This one costs $19.97. I love this square because it is a large one and it will do a 2x12. So this thing is 12 inches from corner to peak. And it's pretty awesome. I really like it versus a small, cheaper square because you can get so much more done with it. So sometimes when you're working with big lumber, you're trying to do any kind of project that you need to square and mark some bigger lumber. Maybe you're doing stairs with 2x12s. You know, you have a lot of options with this. So this is great. I'm not gonna act like I know how to use every option on this. I know there are tons of videos out on exactly how to use every option in a square. I primarily use this for rough angles, using it for 45 and 90 degree cuts. So let's compare it to a smaller square here. So this is an old cheap, this is a Swanson square. This is probably a $2 special here. This one's made in 1997, so this one's quite old. I really like this. I mean, it's pretty good for what it is. It's plastic and it holds up, and if you damage it or something like that, you can replace it. This thing will do just about a 2x8. This is a 2x8 I have here. You can see that this will mark a full 2x8. Once you get into 2x10s or 2x12s, if you want to scribe the entire surface of the board, you're not going to get it done with a small one like this. Whereas, you know, if you get a nice big 12-inch level or a 12-inch square here, you have plenty of room to go. So you don't, if you're cutting with a miter saw, you definitely do not have to have a line all the way across. There are certain instances where you need a line all the way across, you know, building a deck, putting brackets on, stuff like that. So I do enjoy this square. The only thing that I have bad to say about it is being made of aluminum. Aluminum doesn't have any memory. So the minute that you drop this thing, bend it in any way, let's say you put it on the ground and accidentally somebody steps on it, and you bend it out, you know, just bend it, it's not going to have any memory to go back. So it's going to be really hard to have an accurate square after that. So these are the only things that, you know, for $20, I'd like to never have to replace it ever again. You know, if I were to snap a $2 level, then so be it, I'd just go buy another one. I probably have 10 of these laying around. But as far as, you know, the aluminum level, I only have the small one and the big one like this. It's an awesome tool under 30 bucks. Definitely if you're a pro and you're out there using it every day, it's good stuff. So I like the blue. I'm a fan of blue 100%. So I do like that true blue look. I'm a big fan of Empire's tools. And I think that this is yet another one they hit right on the head. So yeah. If you guys have any questions or concerns or comments with this square, leave them in the comments. Let's talk about it. You can give me a thumbs up or you can give me a thumbs down, whatever you're into. And I guess we'll wrap this one up. We'll see you guys on the next video.